So today we're going to be doing a DIY hair mask inspired by Cardi B's hair mask. I used avocado, brown eggs, conditioner, and coconut oil. And she did have other oils that she used, but I just used what I had. And it still came out really good. So here, I'm just gonna blend it up in my NutriBullet. That is not a NutriBullet, I mean Ninja Bullet. I love this thing. I do everything with this. I blend everything up. I was like, dang. This looks like some yogurt or something. But yeah. And I'm just going to detangle my hair. And I did put it in as dry. Because I wanted to like get my hair like to soak in all the nutrients. Okay, so I washed everything out and this is the next morning. So I'm gonna take it down and try to style it. I was kinda in a rush. It didn't really turn out like I wanted it to, but my hair was very easy to manage. So yes, this is a mask you should try. So don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more videos, and I will see y'all next time.